sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavadhitamastu mavidvishavahai. Om shanti shanti shantihi. Nama sankirtanam yasya sarva papa pranashanam pranamo dukkha shamanastam namami harim param. Namaskara. Jananti bhavantaha asmabhihi Bhagavad Gita sangraha pustakasya manye tatra sapta trimshah shlokah asmabhihi patitah gatakakshayam. Vastavika sankhya tritiyah gitayam ashtama adhyaye tritiyah shlokah asmabhihi patyate padachhedah padabhyasah padaparichayah iti trayah amshah krutah gatakakshayam. Adyatu vargikarana abhyasat agresaramah. Srinivasa, vargikarana abhyasah. Adaha pradattani okay. Prathamanta padani sapta ashta dvisaptatyuttara panchashatatami kaksha adya sadhu smaritam bhavata maya vismrutam asit sankhya vismruta asit maya dvisaptatyuttara panchashatatami 572nd class today. Here we go. Prathamantam. Tatra ashta ashtapadani avashyakani aksharam brahma
paramam
swabhavah adhyatmam
bhutabhavakarah visargah
karma sanghitah antatogat evam vaktavyam sarve tatra shabdah atra santi prathamayam bahava. Sarve prathamantaka pulingam chatur chatvari padani pulinge swabhava svabhavutk yes visargaha sannitah svabhavah svabhavotkara prabhavah visargah karma sannitah eti chatvarah api pullinga pada pullinge santi napunsaka linga padani chatvari punah napunsaka pada aksharam brahma
paramam
adhyatmam that's all tavadeva akaranta padani punah tatra ashta
aksharam paramam
paramam svabhavah adhyatmam
bhuta
yes visargah karma sannitah evam rupe karantanatam nakaranta padam ekam spashtam asti brahman brahma shabda asti kalu aksharam brahma videya shabda dvayam tri iti tatra mudritam asti na drushyate tatra svabhavah visargah iti vidheya dvayam uddesha dvayam api uddeshya dvayam brahma adhyatmam iti brahma shabdah adhyatma shabdah visheshanatvena punah trini padani paramam bhuta bhavodbhavakarah karma sanghitah iti eti traya api shabdah visheshanatvena atra prayuktah santi uddeshyena sah vidheyam likatu. Write the Udesha means subject, Vidheya means predicate. That you can write the whole thing like Brahma is the subject here, isn't it?
Sure.
Aksharam Brahma. So, Aksharam Paramam Brahma. Aksharam paramam adhyatmam brahma svabhavo adhyatmam uchyate. Okay,
yes,
svabhava adhyatmam, that goes with that.
Visarga
aksharam paramam Svabhavaha Visargaha Brahma. Visheshena saha visheshanam sthapayat. Now, Paramam Aksharam
Karma Sangitam.
Karma Sangnitaha iti pullingesta. No. Aksharam Paramam iti visheshana dvayam Brahma shabdena sangachyati. Sangachataha. Anantram
Bhuta
Bhavod Bhavakaraha Svabhavaha Visargaha Karma Visargaha Tatra Visargaha Karma Sangita Visargaha iti Bhuta Bhavod Bhavakaraha Visheshanam and Adhyatma with the subject there. Adhyatmam is the subject, but there is no gender justification. Svabhavo adhyatmam uchyati. So, svabhavaha bhuta bhavodbhavakaraha visargaha karma sangnitaha adhyatmam. That may go like that. Okay, akanksha vistara uchyati is said, is called. Kim uchyati, what is said, what is called? Nakaranta prathama.
Yeah,
Brahma uchyati. Brahma kidrusham uchyati. How is it described? Nakaranta prathama vidheyam. Aksharam. Brahma aksharam iti uchyati. Brahma kidrusham aksharam uchyati. And there too, what type of aksharam? Immutable is it called? Nakaranta vidheya visheshanam. Paramam. Paramam iti.
Yeah.
Brahma paramam aksharam uchyati. This Brahma is the highest immutable paramam. Okay. Punascha kim uchyati again, how is it called? Akaranta napumsaka uddeshyavadam. Adhyatmam. Punaha adhyatmam uchyati. Adhyatmam kidrusham uchyati. This adhyatma is described like what? Said like akaranta pullinga vidheyam. Adhyatmam. Yes, svabhavaha uchyati akaranta pullinga. You are right. Svabhavaha. Anantaram visargaha asti iti kriya vikshepa. The kriya is understood here. Visarga asti iti. So, visargaha kidrushaha asti. Bhuta bhavodbhavakaraha. Yes, that is it. Punaha. Bhuta bhavod bhavakaraha visargaha kimasti?
Akaranta vidheya visheshanam.
Akaranta vidheya visheshanam. Bhuta bhavod bhavakaraha visargaha karma sangnitaha asti. Now the final tena kim muhyati, this is somewhere printing. It came from which page I don't know and got printed here. Tena ke muhyanti. No, this is out of. So please, those who are watching this video, the last line is a misplacement of printing error. Yeah, there is no ukaranta muhyanti, etc. is not there. So we go to anvayartha.
Paramam aksharam brahma uchyate. Adhyatmam svabhavaha bhutabhavo bhavakaraha visargaha karma sangitaha.
Paramam highest aksharam. Kshara, yes, aksharam nasti aksharam. Immutable, what we call in English. Brahma uchyati. Brahman is called as the highest immutable. Yes, aksharam eva nasti brahmana. Tadrusha, imperishable, immutable, imperishable. Purna madaha, that is why Ishavasyam says, Purna madaha, Purna midam, Purnat, Purnam, Tasmat, Purnat, Etat, Purnam, Udachyati, Jayati, Anantaramapi, Purnasya, Purnamadaya, Purnasya, there. Purnat Purnamadaya in the sense of Purnasya Purnam Etat Purnamadaya Svikrutya Etasya Jagataha Purnatvam ततः स्वीकृतमपि तत्र न्यूनत्वं न भवति पूर्णमेव अवशिष्यति सो दट् इस् देर् फोर् इट् इस् अक्षरं तत् अक्षरं अक्षरमस्ति परमम् अक्षरं ब्रह्म उच्यते अध्यात्मं स्वभावः इट्स् नेचर् इस् अध्यात्मम् इट् इस् देर् इन् एव्रि बीङ्ग् ईश्वरः सर्वभूतानां उपदेशे अर्जुन तिष्ठति भ्रामयन् सर्वभूतानि यन्त्रारूढानि माया इति श्लोकः समीचीनः अस्ति वक्तव्यमत्र ईश्वरः Yeah, it is there immediately in E only. This is 18th chapter, 61. Ashtadasha. Adhyaye ekashashti. Tatra sloka sankhyati. Ishvaraha sarvabhutanam hruddeshe arjuna tishthati bhramayan sarvabhutani yantrarudhani maya. Tasya maya yantrani iva tatra bhramayati. So, adhyatmam svabhavaha tasya.
पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते समुद्रजल व्हाटेवर वाटर यू टेक फ्रॉम द ओशन इट विल बी लाइक दैट ओनली
श्लोक इज देयर इन गीता एल्स
भाष्य इट इज
मेंशन भाष्य या
सो दैट्स व्हाई वी टेक समुद्रम एज अ प्रमाणम समुद्र वाटर
Yeah, level of, yes, yes, whatever amount of water you draw from ocean.
Or whatever amount is coming into the ocean.
Yeah, even when it comes, when it is emptying also, there is no death, yeah, that is. I also faintly remember. So next, Bhuta Bhavodbhavakaraha. భూత భావ ఉద్భవకర విసర్గ కర్మసంజ్ఞిత దెన్ వాట్ ఈస్ కర్మసంజ్ఞిత ది వెరీ నేచర్ ట్రాన్సెండెంటల్ నేచర్ ఆఫ్ నేచర్ ఈజ్ ది ఇన్వర్డ్ స్పిరిచువల్ సెల్ఫ్ దట్ ఈస్ ఓకే ది ఎమిషన్ నో ఐఎమ్ జస్ట్ కోటింగ్ ది స్టాండర్డ్ ట్రాన్స్లేషన్ ది ఎమిషన్ విచ్ ఈస్ ది కాజ్ ఆఫ్ ప్రొడక్షన్ భూత భావ ఉద్భవకర Udbhavakara, the emission, which is the cause of the production of the aspects of beings, is called karma sanghitaha, is called karma sanghitaha. So this is how it is translation. Bhuta bhavodbhavakaraha, the emission or the production, which is the cause of the production of the aspects, various aspects of the beings, is called visargaha, is otherwise called karma sanghitaha. Is called karma sanghita. Okay, say no. That is bhutanam bhavaha bhuta bhavaha udbhavakaraha karanta utpatti karaha. So that is called karma. What is karma? Karma is nothing but the expression or emission which is udbhavakaraha. Which is the outcome of the, or which is the cause of the production of various aspects of beings. Sar bhutanam, bhinna bhinna bhutani tatra srujyanti, srushtani bhavanti. So that is called karma sanghita, karma. Through the act of karma, various aspects of the living beings are exhibited. భూత భావ ఉద్భవకర కర్మ విసర్గ దట్ ఈస్ క్రియేషన్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ కర్మ సంజ్ఞిత ఇట్ ఈస్ టైటిల్డ్ యాజ్ కర్మ విల్ ఇన్ ది ఎనాలిసిస్ విల్ సీ మోర్ వెయిట్ ఎ మినిట్ ఐ హ్యాడ్ టు ఐ థాట్ ఆఫ్ గోయింగ్ హియర్ వాట్ ఈస్ స్వభావ స్వకీయో భావ స్వభావ స్వకీయ భావ స్వభావ యు నో దట్ వన్స్ ఓన్ నేచర్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ స్వభావ Anandagiri commentary is there. Swakiyo, not Swasya Bhavaha itina. Shashti Tatpurusha, we should not make Madhusudana Saraswati says. Swakiyaha, one's own nature, Swabhavaha. Isn't then Shankaracharya says, Swabhavo Adhyatma Muchyate, that is there in the text. Atmanam Deham Adhikrutya, with regard to the self, Pratyagatmataya, with a individual soul, pravruttam paramartha brahmavasanam, pravruttam paramartha brahma avasanam, up to the limit of brahma, vastu, whatever is there, svabhavaha adhyatmam uchyati. So what is adhyatma according to Shankara's commentary is that svabhavaha is called adhyatma, atmanam deham adhikrutya, with reference to the body, pratyagatmataya, with individual, again, jivatmataya, pravruttam paramartha brahma avasanam, the limit, the expansion of brahma up to each and every individual soul, vastu, you call it vastu, svabhava, that is called svabhava, and that is called adhyatma uchyati, adhyatma shabdena avidiyati, bhuta bhavodbhavakaraha, that word you are asking, bhutanam bhavaha, existence, bhutanam bhavaha, the existence of the various living beings or appearance, bhuta bhavaha tasya udbhavaha, bhutanam bhavaha bhuta bhavaha tasya bhuta bhavasya udbhavaha, bhuta bhavodbhavaha tam karoti iti tadrusham udbhavam karoti iti, which makes, that is what I said, it is an expression of the various aspects of the beings, that act is called karma. Bhuta, bhuta bhavodbhavakara, up to here, bhuta bhavaha tasya udbhavaha, bhuta bhavodbhavaha tam karoti iti, and he created, bhuta bhavodbhavakara, bhuta vastutpattikara ityartaha, bhuta vastu utpattikaraha iti artaha. Yes, very beautifully explained, Adi Shankara. Madhusudana Saraswati said, visargaha nama tyagaha. Tattat chastra vihitaha yaga dana homatmakaha. Yaga dana homatmakaha sa iha karma sangnitaha. That is what is called here as karma. Karma shabdena ukta iti, it is called by. Yadaksharam brahmeti uktam, yadaksharam brahmeti uktam, tasyaiva svabhavaha. Svabhava, he explains, svo svaha bhavaha, natu svasya bhavaha, svo bhavaha, he makes a sandhi there. Svaha bhavaha, svo bhavaha, svabhavaha nama, svo bhavaha. That means Swarupam. Svabhavaha means, according to Madhusudana Saraswati, Swarupam. Svo, Swaha, Bhavaha, Swarupam. Pratyak Chaitanyam, that is individual consciousness. Natu, Swasya Bhavaha. Shashti Tatpursha, Bhava iti Shashti Samasaha na Karaniya, he says. That is what.
Why it is not to be considered as
Shashti Tatpurusha?
Is there any defect in that?
He has explained, Svabhavaha, Swarupam, Swarupam, not Swasya Rupa, it is Swarupam only. It is one, not one's Rupa, it is by itself is a Rupa. See, Swasya Bhava, if you say, it becomes the Bhava existence of one's own self. When the self itself is that, why do you call one's own self? You are the Brahman. So that is the logic seems to be there. Well, I am not a Vedanti to explain further.
Oneness, Advaita.
Oneness is explained. And Sridhara commentary is also there. Swasyaiva Brahmanaha eva amshataha. Swasyaiva Brahmanaha eva amshataha jiva rupena bhavanam svabhavaha. So he is explaining in a more detailed way. Swasyaiva Brahmanaha eva amshatah mamaiva amsho jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatana iti gita api kathayati. So yes, sir, that is Baba. Sa eva atmanam deham adhikrutya. Sa eva atmanam deham adhikrutya, what Shankara sir said, bhoktutvena vartamanaha adhyatmam adhyatma shabdena uchyati. That is called adhyatma. So different commentators have explained in different terms here. Is it over now?
Yeah.
Padartham.
Param.
Param. Aksharam. Avinashi. Vyapakam. Brahma.
Brahma Padartham.
Adhyatmam. Padartha. Svabhavaha. Jivatma.
Jivatma
finally, but otherwise svobhavaha. Swarupam. Svo. Svaha, svo, it becomes svo bhavaha, swarupam iti. Tatu svasya bhava iti. Bhuta bhavod bhavakaraha. Chara chara.
Chara chara.
Utpatti vruddhi karaha. Chara chara. Utpatti vruddhi karaha. That is the meaning given. Visargaha.
Yana.
That is what. Tattat chastra vihito. Yaga dano dana homatmakaha Madhusudana Saraswati. Interpret that. Tatta chatra vihitaha yaga dana homatmakaha visargaha means karma sangnitaha.
Karma padavachyaha.
Karma shabdena uktaha. Karma shabdena uktaha. Vachyaha is described. So bhavartham sinva. Urvayoho
shlokayoho arjunena ustanam.
Saptanamapi
prashtanam bhagavam bhagavam sri krishna yathatram samkriptam samadhanam prastavati
purvayoho slokayoho itah purvam arjunena dvau slokau prushtau astam dvayoho slokayoho arjunena prushtanam saptanamapi dvayoho slokayoho kati prashnah asan tatra sapta prashnah asan saptanam Prashnanam Bhagavan Sri Krishna Yatha Kramam, as in the order, Kramam Anusrutya Sankshiptam Samadhanam Prastauti. He is giving us very brief answers to the seven questions posed in the previous two slokas by Arjuna. There, in this poem, Trayaha Prashnaha Samahitaha. Uttaritaha. Three have been answered in this year.
Iha Brahma Padena Paramam Aksharam Rukhyate.
Yes, small sentence is here. Iha, here in this sloka, Brahma Padena, Brahma Shabdena Paramam Aksharam Rukhyate. The highest imperishable, immutable is taken.
Jivaha Api Aksharaha Paramatmanaha Amshatva Chaitanya Paramatmanaha
Va. Jivaha api, even the individual soul, self also, aksharaha is also immutable. Paramatmanaha amshatvat, because of being a part of the super consciousness. What happened? Any left? Paramatmanaha amshatvat, because of the being a part and parcel of the super self. Chaitanyat, amshatvat chaitanyat. And because of that consciousness, paramarthataha tad rupatvat, because this rupa, whatever is rupa, is also due to the paramartha, or could be due to the paramartha rupa. Yes.
Atha iha jiva vyavruttaye paramam visheshanam upattam.
Therefore, ataha iha, in this sloka, asmin sloki, jiva vyavruttaye, vyavrutti means exclusion, to exclude the jivatma, Srinivas, to exclude the jiva, paramam visheshanam upattam is used. Why this paramam visheshanam is used to the Brahma? To exclude the jiva. Jiva is not, unless he becomes a mukta, he cannot become the parama. So, ataha, iha, asmin sloke, jiva vyavruttaye, paramam visheshanam upattam prayuktam, that is specially used here to exclude the individual. So next,
tatha. paramam aksharam paramatma bhagavan eva brahma katyate.
So here we take parama adjective referring only to paramatma, the brahma. Paramam aksharam brahma. Aksharam paramatma bhagavan eva brahma katyate. So bhagavan only is called here. The super soul is only called brahma.
Second question. Iha adhyatma shabdena swabhava uchyate.
So we have just now, I read out the three commentaries of three great people. Here, adhyatma shabdena, by the word adhyatma, atmani iti, that is the vitpatti sama, vigraha vakya, avyayi bhava samasa, atmani iti. Adhyatma shabdena svabhava uchyati. Svabhava is indicated. Who svabhava? Svobhava, that is the ne. Innate nature of the soul, yeah, further.
Kasya svabhava brahmana haiva.
Kasya svabhava, who svabhava brahmana haiva. That is why svasya, Madhusudana Sarathya says, svobhava, svarupamiti. Svasya brahmana.
Amshataha bhavaha, jiva rupena bhavanam svabhava jivaha. Saha eva atmanam deham adhikrutya bhokta kartava.
So, brahmanaha yavada, swasya brahmanaha amshataha bhavaha, the existence of, partial existence of the brahma, jiva rupena, in the form of the individual soul, bhavanam, that is living, that is called swarupa, svabhavaha. What is svabhava? The partial existence of the supreme in the form of the individual soul is called svabhava. Jivaha, individual, svabhavaha, jivaha, sa eva, that is the same, atmanam deham adhikritya, with reference to the self, the body, bhokta kartava, he is only referred to as here, the same is referred to the individual as the enjoyer or the doer, action.
Evam cha iha svabhavaha jivatma
eva
adhyatmam abhidhiyate.
So here, svabhava means jivatma eva, the individual soul who is a partial representation of the supreme. Adhyatmam abhidhiya, that is what is called adhyatmam. Third one.
Bhutanam sthavara jangamanam utpattau abhivruddhau cha yaha karya kalapaha karana rupaha saha sarvopi visargaha tyagaha eva.
Bhutanam sthavara jangamanam. Now there are so many sthavara and jangama, moving and the immobile and mobile living beings. Utpattau, in their creation. Abhivruddhau, in their development. Yaha karya kalapaha, whatever dexterity, this karya kalapa means the expertise. Karana rupahasa, and whatever is the cause. Sa sarvopi visargaha, that entire thing is called visargaha. The creation of the various living beings with, you know, with expertise is called visarga, otherwise called tyagaha.
Tadrushaha rachanatmakaha shastroktaha visargaha eva iha karma pada
vachya. What is called here karma pada is tadrusha sache rachanatmakaha, creative, shastroktaha visargaha, such creative scientific creation. Eva only, iha here, karma pada vacha is called by the term karma, karma sannita. Similarly, idam. So this is the abridged answer for all the three questions. Adita from the beginning, evamcha, prashna trayasya, trayanam prashnanam, sankshiptam, samadhanam, uttaram, idam. Here, visarga is called by Shankaracharya is the offering in sacrifice which causes the production and support of beings, is called karma. Through visarga offering which causes the production and support of the beings, living beings, it comes to the same Gita. Gita is nothing but Upanishad only. Yajnat bhavati parjanyah, parjanyat anna sambhava, etc. That is what comes. Any more? Nothing, na? Avabodhabhyasa. Pradat prashnanam samadhanam. Shloke asmin, in this poem, kim pratipaditam? What is established here? So, Arjuna prushtanam, trayanam, slokanam, sankshiptam, samadhanam, atra pratipaditam asti. Iha Arjunasya kati prashnaha samahita. How many questions of Arjuna are answered here? Trayaha. Iha Arjunasya trayaha prashnaha samahitaha. You have to remove kati and put trayaha. So, you will have practice of that 1 to 4. Practice in last class, no, don't forget. Slokasya purvardhe kati vakyani santi. How many sentences are there in the purvardha? Dve vakye. True? Only two are there. Vakya dvayam. Purvardhe vakya dvayam. Aksharam paramam brahma svabhava svabhavo adhyatmam uchyate iti. Vakya dvayameva, purvardhe, right? So, dve vakye athava vakya dvayam. Svabhava padena kim gruhyati. What is taken by, understood by the word svabhava? Purvardhe kasyaha kriyayaha kativaram avruttihi. Repetition of which verb and how many times in the previous? Kativaram, he says. Kativaram. Kriyayaha kativaram means how many times it is repeated. Dvivaram. Dvivaram. Like aksharam brahma paramam brahma uchyati. Svabhavaha adhyatmam uchyati. In the first quarter it is understood, the second it is there. So dvivaram. Now next.
Svabhavapadena
kim gruhyati. What is taken by the, understood by the word? Svabhava. Adhyatmam. That is the meaning of it, but what is understood? Adhyatma. Svabhavo adhyatma muchyati, isn't it? Arjunasya prathamam prashnam likatu. Now you have to go back. Prathama prashna. It is kim tad brahma, Srinivas. It is there and where? I will show you. You have to come to page. You have to come to page 218. 218 page you have to come. Atha astamodhyayaha. Kim tad brahma. So you keep a hand there to go back once. So where is the question? Arjunasya prathamam prashnam likhatu. Kim tad brahma? Arjunasya prathamam prashna. Prathamam prashnam iti na vaktavyam. Uttara samadhana samaye. Arjunasya prathamam prashnam iti na vaktavyam. Na lekhtavyam. Arjunasya prathamaha prashnaha. Kim tad brahmi iti. Next.
Kim tad brahma uchyate.
Now he is asking, kim tad brahma uchyate? What is that called brahma? Paramam aksharam brahma. Paramam brahma, aksharam brahma uchyate. Arjunasya dvitiyaha prashnaha lekitavya. Now you look to the...
Kim adhyatmam?
No, not that.
Yeah.
Kim karma purushottama? He is going to the that page only. 218 page.
First one is kim tad brahma, kim adhyatmam?
No, no, not that. You are referring to which sloka?
218.
Kim tad brahma, kim adhyatmam, sorry sir. I am looking. Yeah, kim adhyatmam. Missing the link. Yeah, kim adhyatmam, I have written the same.
Arjunasya dvitiyaha
prashnaha, kim adhyatmam? Adhyatmam kim asti? What is adhyatmam? Adhyatmam? Svabhavaha, svabhavaha asti. Kim karma uchyati?
Karma.
Now that you find in this poem. Visargaha, last in this sloka, which is yesterday. Visargaha karma sangnitaha. So kim karma uchyate? Visargaha karma uchyate. So evam rupena avabodhabhyasaha sampannaha vyakarna amshaha svabhavo adhyatma adhyatmam, the breaking sandhis. Okay. Purva pararupam. O bhava. Adhyatmam adhi plus atmam. Bhuta bhavod bhava.
Bhuta bhava plus udbhava gunasam.
Udbhava karo visargaha. Udbhava karaha. Again, o otva. Now, atra datteshu padeshu sandhikaryaha. Vastu bhavaha. Sandhi bhavo parihartavya. Oh, wow. Parityagaha plus atavasya shreyasi. Sadbhavaha vastu bhavaha syat.
Again.
Sadbhavo vastu. There is no avagra. Sadbhavo. Bhavaha becomes bhavo. There is no a following there. Sadbhavo vastu bhavaha syat. Visargaha plus devatayai havisham. Visargo. Go. Visargo. Devatayai havisham. Only wo. Visargo. Sarvataha gruhyate jnanam. Sarvato, everywhere, obhava. Ankura plus utpattihi, gunasandhi has come here. Phala plus uddeshyena, bijam mapati, phalodeshyena. This is guna. Ankura utpattihi.
Ankurotpatti,
gunasandhi, jayate, bijebhyaha. Patrani plus asnanti plus ajaha.
Patranyasyanti.
Again, yan sandhi. Patranyasnantyajaha. Patrani asnanti ajaha. Khadanti ajaha iti. The goats are eating the leaves. So to say it in Sanskrit with sandhi made, patranyasnantyajaha with Yanadesha Sandhi Dvayena. Janim Samasa. Adhyatmam Atmani. So Adi Upasarga is there and therefore Saptami comes there. Some ruling is there. Later I will tell you. Aveyi Bhava Samasa. Svabhavaha. Now in grammar we are taking it. Madhusudana Svabhavaha. Svasya bhava, okay, shashti tatpursha. Bhuta bhavod bhavakara. That is what I have explained.
Yeah, bhavascha, udbhavascha iti, bhavod bhavo.
Achha, differently. That first he has given that. Bhavod bhava.
Bhutanam bhavod bhavo iti, bhuta bhavod bhavo. Shashti tatpursha. Bhuta bhavod bhavayo.
Karaha iti.
Bhuta bhavod bhavakara. Shashti
tatpursha. Three steps he has explained. Bhuta bhavascha udbhavascha iti bhavodbhavau. First he has taken that. Then bhutanam bhavaha, bhuta bhavaha iti bhuta bhavodbhavau. Okay, well done. Okay, it's okay, work out. Aksharam na ksharam iti naitatpusha. Karma sangna karmanaha shasti. Now we have to do this. Upa nadi. Upa is upasarga. Therefore, avyaya. Nadyaha samipe upanadi avibhava samasa. Pratipadam. This can be padam padam, pratipadam, pade pade, pratipadam. Avibhava. Again, prati is an avyaya. Prati. In every word, towards every. Sukha dukhe. This is not avyayi bhava, because there is no avyaya. Sukhamcha, dukkhamcha, sukadukhe, dvandva. Hariharau.
Harischa.
Harascha. Harihicha, harahacha, harischa, harascha. Iti dvandva samasa. Hariharau. Kamsa ravanau. Kamsascha, ravanascha. So many we get.
Rama Lakshmanau.
Vanara Sugriva, Vali Sugrivau, Vali cha Sugriva cha Vali Sugrivau. Dravyatyagaha. So you can understand whether to put it in Tritiya, breaking, where the breaking comes. Dravyatyagaha, it can't be Dravyenatyagaha. It can't be dravyaya tyagaha, dravyasya tyaga, shastitam. Prati vachano upakramaha.
Prati vachanasya
upakramaha. Very good. Prati vachanasya upakramaha. Prati vachana. Trying to approach, answer, etc. Something. So, two more are there. Samskruta prachara prasara sadhanam.
Samskrutasya prachara prasara sadhanam.
Samskrutasya pracharasya prasara prasara. Samskrutasya prachara prasara sadhanam. Pracharasya prasarasya. Pracharascha prasarascha. Prachara prasarau, if you can make dvandva. Tayoho prachara prasarayoho sadhanam. Samskrutasya prachara prasarayoho sadhanam. Finally, samskruta prachara prasara sadhanam. The means of spreading and advertising of Sanskrit. Then last one. Pustaka kriya vikraya vyavastha.
Kraya vikraya. Pustakasya.
Kraya
vikrayascha vyavastha.
Yeah. Kraya vikraya vyavastha. Pustakasya kraya vikraya vyavastha is equal to pustaka kraya vikraya. So there is a flexibility in Sanskrit that so many words can be put together in samasa. The arrangement of sale and purchase of the books. Tadita pratyaya, nominal derivations.
Karma sanyata asya karma sanya itach.
Sanjata iti arte, sanjata iti arte itach comes there. Has come about, what is it? So, karma sanya sanjata utpanna asya. This has got the title called karma sanya. Karma sanya. So, therefore, sanjata is there. It is taditanta. Only one is given. I think you are tarakitam. Four are to be given, five. Panchatatra tadita pratyaya santi dash iyam katha charcha plus itach
charchita
iyam katha. This katha is discussed. Good. Anena dash kim prayojanam garva plus itach.
Anena garvitam kim prayojanam.
Anena is trutiya. So, you are anena garvitena kim prayojanam. What is the use of this fellow's being proud? Anena iti trutiyantam asti ataha garvitena iti bhavet. Kshetre bijani dash ankura itach. So, bijani is the pratyaya also. Ankuritani. Kshetre bijani ankuritani. what you call, seeds are sown in the field. Kshetri. Next. Dash. Sarovaramidam. Kuvalaya itach.
Kuvalayatam. Sarovaramidam.
Kuvalayitam. Kuvalayitam. Sarovaramidam. Idam. This is a lake filled with Kuvalaya. What is Kuvalaya? The lotuses. Lilies, water lilies, exactly, water lilies, Srinivas. This lake is decorated with etad sarovaram alankritam asti. So, kuvalitam, kuvalayitam sarovaram idam. Next, ante vidyudabhave, in the absence of electricity, sarvam prakostam andhakara plus itach.
Andhakaritam.
Right. Vidyudabhave, in the absence of the electricity, andhakaritam sarvam prakostam. The whole room has been made dark. In the absence. So, these are the prayogas here. Itach, tarakitam, etc. Under that group you get charchitam, garvitam, ankuritam, kuvalayitam, andhakaritam. Now these are the words used. Andhakaritam, made dark. Krut, after tadita, krut is coming. Aksharam, na, sharam.
Aksharam,
shara, kartari. Bhavaha.
Bhavanam, bhavaha.
Becoming is bhava. Becoming is bhava. In gai artha, you get only pulling. Karaha, karoti iti. Achha, again, same thing. Visargaha, vividham. Vividham srujati iti. Creates, variates. Again, achha. So, kriya karaka sambandha, uchyate.
Karmani kriya.
Swabhavaha.
Karma visheshanam.
Brahma.
Karma.
Asti.
Akshepa gamya kriya.
Gamya kriya. Aksharam.
Karma visheshanam.
Visargaha.
Kartaha.
Paramam.
Akshara visheshanam.
Bhuta bhavod bhavakaraha.
Kartru visheshanam.
Uchyate.
Avrutya.
Anvayini kriya.
Kriya.
So, by repetition, avrutya means by repetition, anvayini, it comes into. Anvayi means to be understood. This verb is to be understood by repetition. Uchyate. Like slokasya purvardhe. We just referred now. It is not repeated now. Aksharam paramam brahma uchyate evam rupen.
The question also
it is. How many times it is written? Yeah. Slokasya purvardhe kati vakya. No. Where is this for? Avruti. Purvardhe kasyaha kriyayaha kati varam avruti. Fourth question is, that is, and one more is left na?
Karma sangita, kartru visheshanam,
adhyatmam karma, okay. Paryapta, paryaya shabda, kshamyatam, paryapta vityukta. 236.
Aksharam naksharati ivi.
Ksharasam rakshane. Which does not perish. Avinashi.
Navinashi. Navidyate. Vinash. Vinasho asya avinashin.
Navidyate. Vinasho asya avinashin. So this is another way of explaining. Navidyate. That is Bahuri. Vinasha. This has no vinasha.
Avinashi tu tatvidhiyena sarvamidam
tatam. This is there in Gita. So I have quoted. Avinashi. Avinashi tu tad viddhi, tad avinashi, tad brahma. Yena brahmana sarvamidam jagat tatam. Tatam vistrutam. It is spread. Tano, tanu dhatu, tatam. Tante, tanu, tanoti. Tanute iti, tanu vistare. Tasya dhatoho ktanta prayogam. Tena brahmana idam sarvam jagat tatam vyaptam. Tatam nama vyaptam. So there this word is well understood. Vyapakam Srinivas.
Pervading.
So that is the Vyapakattva. Visheshena apnoti. Kutastham.
Kutavat, like a peak of mountain.
Nirvikarena
nischalahasam tishtadehi.
So Kuta is so peak. Several meanings are there, but peak here. Nirvikarena nischalaha santishtati. Without any vikara and without any movement, standing like a rock, solid rock.
This angle is also
Kuta. Yeah, Kuta. Achha. So next I have given some more explanation.
Kutena nischalatvena tishtati iti.
Kutastaha gati nivruttau, to stand to wait. Yes, next. Varnaha.
Varno dvijadau.
Dvijadau.
Yeah, shukladau stutau.
So, varna is to be understood as per the koshakaras. Dvijadau, chaturvarnyam tatra. Chaturvarnyam. Then, shukladau, shukla varnaha. So, the white and other colors also varna it means. And then, stutau. And also it refers to in praise. So, varnyaha means to be praised. So, evam varnyaha bhavati. Varnyaha.
Varnanatitam.
Varnana. So, varnya. That in, therefore, stutav. It is also understood in stuti.
Okay.
In praise. So, in truth, in brahmanadi, dvijadi, shukla. Shukla pataha, krishna pataha, black cloth, white cloth, color. Varna shabda is to be understood in color also. See, one who is very fair is a Shvetavarnaha. Ye Shvetavarnaha bhavanti, te sarvepi samskrutaha apta vidya sampannaha iti na mantum shakyate. So, that is Varna and then Stuti. The word Varna refers to Brahmana, Kshatriya, Vaishya and Shudra. That is okay. It also indicates colors like white, I have made it clear, black and others, and refers to a hymn of praise, that is stuti, hymn of praise also, yeah. And akshara syllable as well. Are we running?
Yeah.
So, atra sthapayamaha.